So the student, in the last tutorial, we complete the unit number one, whose name is a polynomial. We discussed all the tutorial 1.1 to 1.8. Now I'm going to start new unit whose name is a mensuration. Mensuration means area, surface area and volume. Your first tutorial whose name is the area and the perimeter of the square and rectangle. In this tutorial, we discuss the two cross figure, square and the rectangle. The definition and all the things we discuss in the theoretical lecture. Here we just discuss the formula and their examples. So all the students, please focus on your screen. In the previous standard, you know about the square and rectangle. Square and rectangle will have a four sides, four angles, four vertices, and so on. So look here. We are just discussing their formula only, area and the perimeter. So we know about the perimeter and area. Perimeter is a sum of the all sides. Look here, you have a square. A square with four vertices, A, B, C, D are the vertices. Square, definition of the square side, all the sides are equal, all the angles are equal, and the measurement of the angle is 90 degree. Diagonal are equal. Such type of quantity represent a square. Square माने कि चौरस, चौरस सुंगवाई छे, एवी क्लोज फिगर के जेनी चारे चार बाजुओ सरखी होय, चारे चार खूणाओ 90 डिग्री ना होय, एंड एना डायगोनल એટલે કે વિકર્ણ સરખા હશે. सो द स्क्वायर, यू जस्ट रिमेम्बर द टू थिंग्स इन द फिगर. स्क्वायर वाज ऑल वर्टिसेस, ऑल द साइड आर इक्वल, एंड हियर इन द फिगर ए इज डिनोटेड बाय द लेंथ ऑफ साइड. And D is denoted diagonal. You have two formula for this tutorial. You remember the first is perimeter. Perimeter, if I'm starting with the A vertices and I want to reach A, B, C, D, A to B, A to A, the total length of the square is the sum of the all side. This cross figure have a four side and four all are equals. So the formula of the perimeter for the square is equal to 4a, where a is the length of side. Second, AC and BD both are diagonal. Square has the all diagonal are same. Area represent two formula. The first formula depend on the side and second formula is depend on their diagonal. So if you have a side, you can use the sides formula, and the formula is the side square. Here a square, a is denoted by the length of side. Second, area is depend on the diagonal. When you have a diagonal, you must use this formula, and this formula is d square by 2, where d is the diagonal. So આપણે આ યુનિટની અંદર ખાલી આ બે જ ફોર્મ્યુલા યાદ રાખવાના છે. એક પેરીમીટર માટે, પેરીમીટર ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 4a, જ્યાં a એ ચોરસની લંબાઈ છે, ચોરસની બધે બાજુઓ સરખી હોય છે. એરિયા મેળવવા માટે બે ફોર્મ્યુલા આવશે, જો સાઈડ આપેલી હોય તો a સ્ક્વેર યુઝ કરવાનો, ડાયાગોનલ આપેલી હોય તો d સ્ક્વેર / 2 યુઝ કરવાનો. સો નાઉ વી સ્ટાર્ટિંગ અવર ટ્યુટોરિયલ. So you must remember these two formula. First is for the parameter, perimeter, and the second is area. Area is depend on the two things. First is side and second is diagonal. So hope you cleared and remember it. We discussed the property and the definition in the theoretical lecture. So the student here, we have some question to you. And this question is very easy. Look at the first question. Ek question hu solve karis, baki na tamare karvana rehse. So look your first question on your screen. You all know the area difference between the area and the perimeter. This lavender color says the perimeter is outer side, some of the outer side, some of the boundaries. It's known as a perimeter. And this boundary, which occupied some space, it's known as area. So these are the definitions. जो आपने कोई फिगर नी अंदर नी बात करिए तो ये एरिया रिप्रेजेंट कर से अने पति बाउंड्री नो सम लाइए तो ये आपने पेरिमीटर रिप्रेजेंट कर से. नाउ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई विल सॉल्व यू. सेकंड टू एंड थ्री इट्स ट्राई योरसेल्फ. सो ऑल द स्टूडेंट प्लीज फोकस ऑन द क्वेश्चन. व्हाट did they ask to you? Question one says, find the area in the perimeter of the square whose length is given. So the student, you have a length. In question, you must be common. Jo to light gayi. Okay. So the student, look at here. In every figure of the geometry, you must draw the figure. It's a represent you. It's a some one step more. It's advanced step. But if you are not draw a figure, this just look like a normal answer. फिगर इज अ टेक अ टू मिनिट मोर नथिंग. कई बे कलाक नहीं लगी जाए एक फिगर ड्रॉ करवा माटे. એટલે બધા એ ફિગર ડ્રો કરવાની. ફિગર માટે સ્કેલ યુ ડોન્ટ નીડ અ સ્કેલ એન્ડ પેન્સિલ એન્ડ એક્સેટ્રા. યુ જસ્ટ ડ્રો ફિગર બાય પેન. ઓકે, બટ યુ મસ્ટ ડ્રો ફિગર વેન યુ હેવ અ એક્ઝામ, વેન યુ અટેમ્પ એની ટ્યુટોરિયલ, વેન યુ આ ગીવ ધ આન્સર ઓફ એની ક્વેશ્ચન. યુ જસ્ટ ડ્રો ધ ફિગર. સો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ વી હેવ અ square. So this is my square. Square means a cross figure whose all sides are equal. This is your square. We have length is given. Length of the square are equal. And length is denoted by A. And this is given 4 centimeter. So I'm starting my answer. Given A is equal to 4 centimeter. First of all, I can find the area. This thing. Area and perimeter. So the student formula of the area. And you have a given side. So area is equal to A square. A, that's mean 4 centimeter square. Apply the square, both 4 square becomes 16 and centimeter square becomes centimeter square. So the student, remember the unit of the area is any quantity square. Don't forget. ક્યારે પણ એરિયાનો યુનિટ લખો તો એ કોઈ પણ એકમ હશે એનો સ્ક્વેર હશે. સો ઇન ધીસ ક્વેશ્ચન આઈ એમ ફાઇન્ડિંગ ધ એરિયા. સો ધીસ ફિગર હેવ અ એરિયા ઇઝ ધીસ પાર્ટ. ઓકે, ધીસ પાર્ટ ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ ડિનોટ ધ એરિયા. સો યુ ગોટ ધ એરિયા ઇઝ 60 સેન્ટીમીટર સ્ક્વેર. નાવ આઈ એમ ફાઇન્ડિંગ ધ પેરિમીટર. So the formula of the perimeter for the square is 4a, where a is the length of side. So 4 into a is a 4 centimeter. Just multiply it. 4 into 4, it's a 60 in centimeter. The perimeter is just a single length, sum of the all length. And the length have a unit centimeter, so perimeter have a unit centimeter. This is your answer. And perimeter, that is a sum of the all boundaries. when you have a such thing, this thing is represent perimeter. This thing. This sum represent a perimeter. So hope you clear this, student. First of all, you have a length. By using the length, you can find the area and perimeter. Formula of the area is a square, and the formula for the perimeter is a 4a. When you find the area, area is always a quantity square, any unit square, and perimeter is just a single thing. Now, hope you clear. Now you can find second and third question and tell me their area and perimeter in chat box. So start after solving this question. You can try number 2 and number 3. Here you can find the perimeter and area, but length is different. First question, second question has a length is 2.5 and third has a 3.6. Now tell me their area and perimeter. Okay, Diya, very good. The second question has a perimeter area is 6.25 centimeter square and perimeter it's a 10. Very good. Right. In this question, area is 6.25 centimeter square and the perimeter is 10 centimeter. And the again Diya said the next answer perimeter is, so area is 12.36 centimeter square and the perimeter is 14.4 centimeter. So these are the answers. And how many students got it? Hope you clear. This is a very simple example. Now we're moving on to the next example. Please try yourself. The second question is on your screen. Look at. Here you can find the length of square and the perimeter when you have an area. So our question in the area apelo che ane any length of perimeter ni square ni lambai medavani che ane any perimeter medav che. Look here, this is the 36 centimeter square. The mathematics quantity is hard to type, so sometimes such a thing is represent. So don't need to worry. This is the centimeter square, 49 centimeter square and 100 centimeter square and so on. So first of all, you have a square. This square whose area is given. This part is given here, this part. area is equal to 36 centimeter square. And they ask to find the length of square. You know, now all the length of the square is equal. So first of all, I can find this length A. Then I need the perimeter P also. So let me start. First of all, by the formula of the area, we can find the length of side. Here, you know the area. The formula of the area is A square. You have an area is 36 centimeter square is equal to A square. This square is converted into the square root because I just want an A, not an A square. So square is converted into the square root. Square root applying both quantity. And this is A. 36 has a square root 6. Square root of the 36 is 6. Here the centimeter, square and square root both cancel. It's a centimeter. So your length is A is equal to 6 centimeter. Now you can find the perimeter. This is 4A. Using the area, I got the A. Put this value of A in given formula. A is equal to 6 centimeter. So 6 into 4 is 24 centimeter. And this is your answer. This is your perimeter. So the student, first of all, you have an area by the form. Using the area, you can find the length of side. And after getting the length of side, you just put the value of A in the formula of the perimeter, you got the perimeter. So hope you clear. Now tell me the next two's answer. Second and the third. All the students must try. We sabhi jetla pan che badhaye try karvani che. All the student, you must try. Here you can find the length of square and area. Sorry, A not area, it's A. A is a simple length of side. So, in this question, length of side A is 7 centimeter, good Diya, and the perimeter is 28 centimeter for the first question. You need to find both things, both unknown. Very good, Lulu. The remaining student, it is not time to sleep. Third number question. Answer is A is equal to, it's the length of side A is 10 centimeter and perimeter is 40 centimeter. So these are the answer. Hope you clear this both question. Now we apply the some more example with more formula, some changing. So ready for the next example. Number 3 on your screen. The next question is calculate the area of the figure with the equal side and measure of each side is 34 centimeter. They told us you have a figure whose all sides are equal. All sides are equal, represent a square. So this is the figure whose all sides are equal. And next is given to each side length is 34 centimeter. So every side its represent a length is 34 centimeter. So you can find the area, this thing. We need to find such a thing. So given that A is equal to 34 centimeter, here we just find the area. So formula of the area by the length, when you have a length, is equal to A square. A is 34 square. Apply the square both quantity. 34 square has 1156. And centimeter is a centimeter square. So this is your area for a figure whose all sides are equal. Very good, Tia and Lulu. You really done a very good job. So these are the answers. Now we're moving on to the next question. All the students, please focus on it. Find the area of the square whose diagonal length is 55 centimeters. Here, you know the relation between the square and diagonal. Here you have a diagonal. This thing, this AC and BD represent a diagonal. So given that B is 55 centimeter, and you find the area. Okay, what did they ask to find the area? This thing. So let's find. The formula of the area using the diagonal for the square is d square by 2. D is equal to 55 centimeters square and divide by 2. 55 square is equal to, you just multiply the 50 by 55, you got is 30.25 centimeter square. Centimeter square, 30, it's divided by 2, so is equal to the 12.5 centimeter square. So these are the area using the diagonal. Hope you clear. When you have it given, not a side but diagonal, so apply this formula and solve this given question. So this type of two questions for you. Tell me their tag area by using the diagonal formula. Verify your answer with it. This is true or false? Answer is given below. You just check if this answer is true or false. Check for the both. Now the Jay, Aryan, Diviraj, William, Jasraj, Jigar, Calvin, Madina, Meet, Niketa, Parcel, and the Teeth. There, what are yes. you doing? And yes, what are you doing to all of you? Because the, you know nothing given any answer of any question.
Madam.
સારું, બાકીના બધા ગણજો જેટલા પણ પ્રેઝન્ટ છે. જ્યોમેટ્રીના યુનિટ બધા ઈઝી હોય છે, એટલે હોઈ શકે ત્યાં સુધી ગણી લેવાનું, અને અત્યારે સાથે કરતા જશો તો વધારે ઈઝી પડશે. સો ધ બોથ ક્વેશ્ચન હેવ અ રાઈટ આન્સર. ધ થર્ડ હેવ અ 5000 એન્ડ ધ ફોર્થ હેવ અ 1800 સેન્ટીમીટર સ્ક્વેર બાય ધ ડાયાગોનલ. Now we're moving into some higher level examples. These are just a use of formula. So look at the next question. Please write down. Yes. A perimeter of the square courtyard is a 144 meter. Find the cost of cementing it at the rate of $5 per meter square. A question in this book is do che. Ek પેરીમીટર ઓફ ધ સ્ક્વેર કોર્ટયાર્ડ. કોર્ટયાર્ડ મીન્સ કે આપણા ઘરની આંગણ આગળ એક આંગણું હોય ને ફર્યું, એ ઘરની આગળનું જે ફર્યું છે એની પેરીમીટર આપેલી છે 144 મીટર. અને કીધું છે એ ઘરની આંગણને ઉપર સિમેન્ટ કરવી છે. એ વ્યવસ્થિત નથી તો એની ઉપર સિમેન્ટિંગ કરીને વ્યવસ્થિત કરવું છે, અને એનો ચાર્જ આપેલો છે પર મીટર સ્ક્વેર, એક મીટર સ્ક્વેરના $5. તો આખા ફરિયાને સિમેન્ટિંગ કરવાનો ટોટલ ખર્ચ કેટલો થાય એ મેળવવાનું છે. સો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ યુ હેવ અ કોર્ટયાર્ડ ઇન ધ સ્ક્વેર ફોર્મ. સો ધીસ ઇઝ યોર કોર્ટયાર્ડ વોઝ પેરીમીટર ઇઝ ગિવન. That means the sum of the all sides are given. In this courtyard, whose length is a. A is denoted by the length of side. And this courtyard is in square form, so all the sides are equal. Now they told us you can cement on it. So the student, we just cementing on it. And I want to find the total cost. Given that the perimeter of the courtyard is 144 meter. And the next is also something is given. Rate target 1 meter square is equal to $5. That's mean if you cementing such a part, look at maybe this such a part not exactly 1 meter square, but we just suppose a such a part, it is a 1 centimeter square. So અઠવાની અંદર સિમેન્ટ કરો ને તો એનો ખર્ચ થાય છે $5. આપણે અખાની અંદર સિમેન્ટ કરવી છે, સિમેન્ટ લગાવવી છે. સો ધીસ પાર્ટ રિપ્રેઝન્ટ મે બી 1 મીટર સ્ક્વેર. સો સિમેન્ટિંગ ઓફ ધીસ પાર્ટ હુઝ પ્રાઇસ ઇઝ $5. બટ ધે આસ્ક ટુ યુ ફાઇન્ડ ધ આઈ વોન્ટ ટુ એપ્લાય ધ હોલ કોર્ટયાર્ડ બાય ધીસ સિમેન્ટ. So what is the total price? So this is the our yes.
Madam, 144 છે એ તો 12 નો સ્ક્વેર છે. તો એ રીતે આપણે કરી તો થઈ જાય કે ના? કે ના
એ રીતે તો કઈ તો કઈ 12 નો સ્ક્વેર કર તો સ્ક્વેર તો આપણે એરિયા માટે કામનું ના, આપણે તો પેરીમીટર ગીવન છે.
તો ઓકે બરાબર ખબર પડી ગઈ.
चलो चलो अपने नो ना आई दिस इज अ दिस कॉस्ट सर्स गिवन 1 मीटर स्क्वायर वाज लेट दिस वाज अ प्राइस इज $5 एंड आई वांट टू अप्लाई दिस फुल एरिया ऑन सीमेंटिंग सीमेंटिंग ऑन दिस फुल एरिया आई वांट टू फाइंड द टोटल कॉस्ट ऑफ दिस सीमेंटिंग सो लेट्स सी टाइम वी हैव अ पेरिमीटर सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम यूजिंग दिस फार्मूला perimeter. અહીંયા શું કીધું છે? એક ચોરસ કોટ તમારી પાસે આંગળો છે એમાં આટલો ભાગ છે એની કિંમત આપેલી, આટલું ચોરસ તમે કરો ને તેને $5 થાય તો આખાની અંદર સિમેન્ટ કરવાનો ખર્ચો કેટલો છે? સો વી હેવ અ પેરીમીટર એન્ડ ધ ફોર્મ્યુલા ઓફ ધ પેરીમીટર ઇઝ 4a ફોર ધ સ્ક્વેર. Perimeter is given 144 meter and this is 4a. Here I want to find the length of a because this area is given to me. I want first of all find the whole area of the given square. So look here, 144 it's divided by 4 is equal to a. આપણે એ જોઈએ છે, આ 4 ને ક્રોસ મલ્ટીપ્લાય કરીને અહીંયા ઉતરે જો. So 144 it's divided by 4 it gives to you 36 meter is equal to 8. So I got the length of this square and this is 36 meter. First of all I can find the whole area of the courtyard. So the area of the courtyard is 40 is square, so area of the courtyard is a square. A is 36 meter. Apply this square, 36 into 36 is 1296. So this area is 1296 meter square. So area of the full courtyard is 1296 meter square, and you have a length of 1 meter square is $5. So you just apply the three dimension rule, 3D, three rasi mando. So putting this three quantity, it's a make your question very easy. The 1 meter square whose price is given $5. To apply the cement, if I want to apply in full this area, then this area is 1296. Meter square, whose price is what? Just take the cross multiplication. You just take a cross multiplication. You just multiply by this thing. You got the total cost. So the total cost is 1296 multiplied by $5. So 1296 multiplied by 5, it gives to you $6840. So this is your total price to apply the cement on the courtyard. So first of all, using the perimeter, you can find the length of side. First of all, you can find the whole area. You have a 1 meter square area whose price is $5. Then the whole area's price is what? Just take the cross multiplication, you got the total cost to apply the cementing on the square courtyard. Student, you cleared? Understood such an answer? Have any doubt? Very good, very good. So these are the answers. If you have any query, please tell me, ask me. So this question is finished. Now we're moving on to the next question. So ready for the such question? Yes. Now you tell me this answer. The both question are same. The perimeter of the square board is 125 meter. Student, you just note a 125, you write a 124, not a 125, because 125 tamne point of answer aapse etla mate. This is the 124. The perimeter is 124. That is okay. So if you have a such type of square board whose perimeter is 124 meter, then you can find the making charge of it at the rate 1 meter square is equal to 25 rupees. અહીંયા આપણે આપેલું છે એક square board બનાવવો છે. એનો making charge. Perimeter આપેલી છે અને એનો ખર્ચો આપણે મેળવવાનો છે. 1 meter square board બનાવવાના 25 રૂપિયા છે. You have a this type of square board. This is ABCD square board. The making charge of this part is given. It is 1 meter square is equal to 25 rupees. And the perimeter is given 1 square meter. Now tell me, आखो बोर्ड बनावाना केटलो खर्चो थसे? The total cost. You tell me the such of thing. First of all, you can tell me the length of side, then the area of the square board. And second, total cost, making charge. So how many students got the answer? First of all, length of A. A is 31 meters, right, Diya? Good. 31 square is a 196 centimeter area is right. And this area is multiplied by 25. So this is your 24-25 cost. Good. Very good. Divya and Lulu, both of you. Here. Length of side is 31 meter. Area of 31 meter square is 1961 centimeter square, because all the quantity in meters, you must apply the meter square. Weight of the 1 meter square is equal to 25 rupees. So 196 meter square is what? Just take the cross multiplication, you got the total cost, making charge. And this is the 24025 rupees. So this is your answer. Hope you clear. Now the next one is the sixth number question on your screen. The length of the square room, this is floor. This is floor, not that floor. First floor, second floor. So in this question, they ask you, you have a square room whose floor is 10 meter and the length of the square tiles is 0.25 meter. How many tiles is required to fitting on this room floor? And find the total cost at the rate 50 rupees per meter square. So here you given. એમને કીધું છે એક સ્ક્વેર રૂમ છે જેમનું તળિયું આપણો બેઝ કહીએ ને એની લંબાઈ છે સ્ક્વેર જ છે એટલે બધી બાજુ સરખી હશે 10 મીટર છે એ તળિયાની અંદર આપણે લાદી ચોંટાડવાની છે ટાઇલ્સ એ ટાઇલ્સની લંબાઈ છે 0.25 મીટર ખાસ ધ્યાન રાખજો રૂમની અંદર લાદી રૂમ થી નાની હોય ઓકે રૂમ છે ભી ક્યાંય તમે લાદી નહીં જોઈ હોય ટાઇલ્સ પાથરે તો ટાઇલ્સ મે બી નાની મોટી હોઈ શકે ડિપેન્ડ પણ આખા રૂમ ની અંદર એક જ ટાઇલ્સ આવે એવું ના હોય સો યુ રીમેમ્બર ટાઇલ્સ ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ સ્મોલ ક્વોન્ટિટી હવે કીધું છે કે આ રૂમ ની કેટલી ટાઇલ્સ ની જરૂર પડશે અને એ ટાઇલ્સ પાથરી તો પછી એનો ખર્ચો કેટલો થશે So look at the here, student. So, khas hai na jo kone kai quantity ke bhi tiles is always smaller than the room. So first of all, you have a room floor. Suppose that it may be a square length. This is your square room floor. These four are vertices. This is your room floor, whose length is given. This is your square. So all sides are equal. And length of room is 10 meter. Now I want to apply a tiles on it. So it may be this is the first tiles. Tiles also square. This is your tiles and it is also in a square form. So length of the tiles is here. A is equal to, I'm also use A for both quantity, but it is 0.25 meter. This is your whole room. And this is the length of your tiles. And your tiles is both are in square quantity. I want to find the number of tiles. How many tiles are required? And find the total cost. So first of all, I just find the area of the both quantity. First the room floor area and the area of the tiles. So you can find the area of the room floor. Firstly, it's square, so it's a square. A is 10 meter. So the 10 meter square, this is the 100 meter square. So I got the area of the room. This room have 100 meter square length occupied. Now the length of the tiles, sorry, area of the tiles is 0.25 meter. whose square is zero point zero six twenty five meter square. Here we firstly find the both areas, first rooms area and the tiles area. Now I'm first to find the number of tiles. How many tiles are required? So here these tiles occupy some space. So length of the this one tiles whose area is 0.625. I want to apply these tiles on such a surface. So how many tiles are required? હવે અહીંયા શું કીધું છે એક tiles આટલી જગ્યા રોકે છે તો આટલા area ની અંદર આપણે કેટલી tiles ની જરૂર પડે? Just apply the 3D rules. What say? Whose area it occupies some space and this space is 0.0625 meter square. So the length of the one tile is area of the one tile is this is I want to apply the on this area, so how many tiles are required? I want to apply the 100 meter square area. So how many tiles are required? Just take the cross multiplication. We have applied the cross multiplication. So you got the number of tiles. Just cross multiply 100 into 1 divided by 0.0. If you want to write the unit, it's your choice. It's don't need to write because both have the same unit, both are good. So 100 divided by 0.625 is equal to 1600. So you need the number of tiles is 1600 tiles feet on this room. So in this room, we apply the 1600 tiles for the fully furnished. Now the next, what we find the total cost. હવે કીધું છે કે કેટલી tiles ની જરૂર પડશે તો અહીંયા આપણે 1600 tiles ની જરૂર પડશે. હવે એ tiles આપણે કેમાં પાથરવાની છે આ સ્ક્વેર એરિયામાં. તો આ સ્ક્વેર એરિયાનો આપણે રેટ આપેલો છે ભાઈ એક ટાઇલ્સ પાથરવાનો 1 મીટર સ્ક્વેરનો ખર્ચો આપેલો છે. એક ટાઇલ્સ જોઈએ ને, એક ટાઇલ્સ પાથરવાનો આપણે આપેલો છે 1 મીટર સ્ક્વેરના 50 રૂપિયા. તો આખાની અંદર કેટલા રૂમની અંદર ટાઇલ્સ ની અંદર ટાઇલ્સ ના પાથરવાની હોય તો અહીંયા આપેલું છે 1 મીટર સ્ક્વેર હુઝ પ્રાઇસ ઇઝ 50 રૂપિયા. So 100 meter square, 100 meter square ની અંદર પાથરવાનો ખર્ચ કેટલો? Is what? Just take the cross multiplication. just cross multiply. So the total cost is cross multiply by 100 into 50 rupees. So it's a 5000 rupees. So this is the my answer. Very good, Lulu and Dia. You both of you done very good. Before me, it's very good. So these are the answer. तारी ते कोई question वेड़वानो की तो वो तारी ते कर लेवानो पहला बनने नो idea ले लेवानो. Number of tiles छोटी होए तब एक tiles नहीं कब जे एक tiles अच्छी जगह रोके तो आ टाइल्स आटला मोटा रूम में पाथरवानी छे तो कितनी टाइल्स नी जरूर पड़े तेरी राशि मांडो. सिमिलरली पोस्ट माटे पण यू जस्ट अप्लाई द 3D रूल्स तेरी राशि मांडवानी. सो एनी स्टूडेंट हैव एनी डाउट अबाउट दिस क्वेश्चन. ओके सो साइलेंस स्पीक नो. सो लेट्स बी मूविंग ऑन द नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल. You just take a screenshot of such question. This is your homework. It's a very easy. Parameter is given 1.1235 meter, and the total cost painting the wall is 50 rupees per meter square. You just find the total cost. By the perimeter, you can find the length of square. And don't forget, this wall is square. Apply the one word which one it's missing, the perimeter of the square wall. Because it's not required every wall is square for this. So this is your homework. You just take a screenshot of it. Now I'm moving on to the next thing. All the students, please focus on it. Your second quantity, it's a rectangle. First of all, anyone knows the definition of the rectangle? Any know anything about the rectangle? કઈ કોઈને લંબચોરસ વિશે કઈ ખબર છે? કઈ પણ અહીંયા મેં સામે તો બધું બતાવી દીધું છે, છતાં પણ એનીવન નોસ અબાઉટ ધ રેક્ટેંગલ? એની પ્રોપર્ટીઝ, એની ડેફિનેશન, એનીથિંગ? ઓકે very good, all in the silent mode. Very good, the chemical student takes some unity. Look at here, the rectangle means a closed figure whose opposite sides are equal, whose angle are equal but in 90 degree. Opposite sides are equal, that means AB is equal to CD, and I give this symbol AB is equal to CD is equal to L. L is the length, and again opposite side of the AD's opposite side is BC. It's denoted by B, and B is the breadth. L is the lambai, pohdai. So the formula of the rectangle. For the perimeter, that means the sum of the all sides. If you start with the AB plus BC plus CD plus AD, so you get the LB, LB. This is 2 times L, 2 times B, 2 is common. So the formula for the perimeter for a rectangle, it is 2L plus B. 2 is a common. And in the bracket L plus B. So this is the formula for the perimeter. Rectangle mate, lambchoras mate, apne perimeter find karche. Perimeter etle ke badhi bajuono sarvalo. Apne AB vata BC, CD ane AD badhano sarvalo kariye. Aya me be opposite side alag alag naam aape dutu che. AB ni samene baju thai CD. અને AD ની સામેની બાજુ થાય BC રેક્ટેન્ગલ ડેફિનેશન જોઈએ તો સામ સામેની બાજુઓ સરખી ઓપોઝિટ સાઇડ્સ આર ઇક્વલ અને આ પેરીમીટર માં ને કાઉન્ટ કરીએ તો L + V + L + B ઇટ્સ અ 2 ટાઈમ L એન્ડ 2 ટાઈમ B 2 ઇઝ કોમન સો ફોર્મ્યુલા ઓફ ધ પેરીમીટર ઇઝ 2L + B ઇફ યુ ડોન્ટ નીડ ટુ રીમેમ્બર યુ જસ્ટ ટેક ધ સમ ઓફ ઓલ સાઇડ but it is a shortcut then the area of the rectangle it is l into b length into width lambai gunya porai so you remember this two formula for the rectangle the perimeter is 2l plus b where l is the length and b is width and area it's l into width now we moving taking some example of it look this student here you can find the length of area of the rectangle whose length and width are given l is represent a length and b is a represent width it's a very easy example it's just so you it's just a use of formula first of all I can find the area I have a l is equal to 5 cm and the b is equal to 10 cm you can use the capital or little it's your choice it's not a compulsory to anyone so the area of the rectangle is formula is l into b write down the value of l l is a 6 and 5 cm b is a 10 cm product it multiply 5 into 10 it gives to you 50 cm into cm it's a centimeter square so this is the answer so by this formula you can able to find the perimeter of the given sorry area of the given rectangle so tell me the next two answer 2 and 3 what happened no you just tell me the 2 3 in homework only one who say I just take the product of these two quantities of 5.6 into 3.6 it gives to you a 12.16 very good diya 12.16 cm square
b jano madam 12.16 3 jano sorry so 3 jano so 3 jano
ha
12.8
right definitely very good this area is 12.8 cm square so these are the use of formula how could we use the formula these are the simple example now maybe moving on the next example look at the here you have a question find the length of rectangle whose area is given and the breadth is given so this is also a very simple example don't need to worry about it what is given you have a rectangle whose area is given this is your rectangle this part is given okay and it is area of the rectangle is 211 cm square its breadth is given it's 13 cm and you want to find the length and l is unknown so just apply the formula area is equal to l into b first of all put the quantity which you have, the area is given 221 centimeter square. L I want to find, and B is given 13 centimeters. First of all, cut the same quantity here. The centimeter one time, it is centimeter square. So one cancel. Now L is equal to, I want to make a L as a subject. In the left hand side, remaining term is 211 centimeter is equal to L into 13. I want to find the L, just divide by 13. So 221 divided by 13. So L is equal to what? When you apply a formula, 221 divided by 13, it's a 17. So your length is 17 centimeter. So these are the answer. Hope you clear. It's a very easy example, and this tutorial is very easy. So moving on the next example. If you have any two quantity, you are free to find the next another quantity. કોઈ પણ બે વેલ્યુ આપેલ હોય તો ત્રીજી વેલ્યુ તમે મેળવી શકો છો. તો આ રીતે કોઈ પણ ક્વેશ્ચન હશે, યુ આર એબલ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ ધ એરિયા વેન યુ હેવ અ લેન્થ એન્ડ બ્રીથ, યુ આર એબલ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ ધ લેન્થ વેન યુ હેવ એરિયા એન્ડ બ્રીથ એન્ડ સો ઓન. સો મૂવિંગ ઓન ધ નેક્સ્ટ એક્ઝામ્પલ, ટેલ મી ધ આન્સર. હિયર યુ હેવ અ find the breadth whose rectangle plot land area is 660 meter square, whose length is given, and find its perimeter also. So let me start. We have first of all given area is 660 meter square, length is given 33 meter, and I want to find whose breadth and perimeter. So first of all, using the formula of the area, I'm finding the length. Area is equal to L into B. Put this value, area is 660 meter square. L is 33 meter and B is unknown. So first of all, find the equal quantity. Meter to meter cancel. This equation becomes 660 divided by 33 meter is equal to B. When you divide 20. This, that it's a 20. So the B is equal to 20 meter. So you have a L, B both. So using this formula, you can find the perimeter. So the perimeter formula is, for the square is, it's a 2L plus B. 2 as it is, L is 33 meter and B is 20 meter. Both have a same unit. So 2 into 86. How many? How much?
86, ma'am.
86, okay. 86 meter. So 2 into 53. 86, why? It's not 86. This is the 10.06. Fifty-three is multiplied by 2. This is 10.6106. ओके उतावर नहीं करवानी जरा पर. दिस इज योर आंसर. सो लेट्स बी मूविंग ऑन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो यू आर एबल टू फाइंड ऑल थिंग व्हेन यू हैव एनीथिंग. सो मूविंग ऑन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. बी रेडी. Yes. Now find the area of the rectangle if the perimeter is 48 centimeter and its breadth is 6 centimeter. So it's a again very easy examples. What is given? You have a perimeter. Is 48 centimeter. Breadth is 6 centimeter, and you can find the area. And you know the formula of the area is required L and B. B is given, but not L. So by the formula of the perimeter, first of all, we can find the value of length. So perimeter gives us whose formula is 2L plus B. Put the value of perimeter is 48 centimeter is equal to 2 how many is 48 centimeter it's a 2 times L is need to find B is 6 centimeter. So first of all, we just take the cross multiplication here. 2 is moving here. Divide by this quantity. So the 48 divided by 2 centimeter, it's equal to L plus 6 centimeter. 48 divided by 2. This is 12. No, it's the 4. It's a 2.4 centimeter is equal to L plus 6 centimeter. If Madam, you don't want to write, bolo.
L ke madha rahi.
L?
L ke madha rahi baama.
To tar ke ta lai avata.
Madam, amma, jo equation ke viti li tu chhe, 48 thai chhe.
Haan. फ्रॉम हियर दे चेंज देयर साइन सो 24 centimeter minus the 6 centimeter it gives to you 24 minus 6 it's 18 so if you want to end off you If you don't want to write every time unit, you just put the last single time unit. But don't forget to write a unit. So this is your L. So by using this L, I'm able to find the area. So the formula of the area is area of the rectangle is L into B. L is given 18 and B is 6. 18 centimeter into 6 centimeter. Haan bata? 108 centimeter square. Okay. 18 into 6. It's 108 centimeters. So these are the area of this given quantities. So tell me how many students got it before me. Let me checking. Very good, Diya. You are amazing. Good. So the student, these are the rules to find the rectangle. First of all, using the perimeter, you can find any remaining quantity or non-quantity. Put in the next formula, you got the area. So these are the example. Hope you clear. Now moving on the next one. Yes. Now you tell me what we can do in this question. Methods. The answer are given. Answer is given to you. Here the length and breadth of the rectangular courtyard is given. Total cost of finding. Find the cost of leveling it. એક કોર્ટયાર્ડ આપેલું છે રેક્ટેંગલ ના ફોર્મ ની અંદર આનું તમારું લંબચોરસ છે હવે એને લેવલ કરવું છે યસથી ખાડા ખબડા વાળું છે અને લેવલ કરવું છે લેવલ નો ખર્ચ છે પર મીટર સ્ક્વેર $3 તો ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ યુ કેન ફાઇન્ડ ધ ટોટલ કોસ્ટ સ્ક્વેર નું કરાવી દીધું છે ને રેક્ટેંગલ નું બધાને આવડવું જોઈએ ઇફ યુ નો અબાઉટ ધ સ્ક્વેર યુ મસ્ટ નો અબાઉટ ધ રેક્ટેંગલ So when you have a square courtyard, how could you find the total cost when you have a per meter square area as given for that? So first of all, find the courtyard area and apply this 3D rules and you find the total cost. Tell me what is the total cost of it. And the next is find the distance covered by a ball to take the four round of the courtyard. So this is the four time parameter. Okay, let me solve it. So કીધું છે એક તમારી પાસે આંગણું છે જેની લંબાઈ પહોળાઈ આપેલી છે યુ હેવ અ કોર્ટયાર્ડ In rectangle form, this is your rectangle. I want to leveling it. If I level it, I have a rate of 1 meter square. This is maybe 1 meter square area. These rates are given. I want to find the total rate. First of all, you have L is equal to 7 centimeter, 75 meter, and B is equal to 32 meter. So first of all, you can find the area. Area is equal to L into B. Just multiply by 75 meter into 32 meter. So it's 2400 meter square. So rate of the one thing is given. 1 meter square whose rate is $3. So how many dollars required for it? You just take the cross multiplication. Multiply by this one. So the total cost is $2400 multiply by $3. So it is a 7200 dollar required leveling this whole courtyard. Takhu courtyard ne level karva mate atla dollar no kharcho thase. Have kidu che ek chokro che it's take a 4 round in courtyard. Ahiya aa chokro ek boys bhai ahi thi start kare che અને ફરી અહીંયા પહોંચે છે. અ બોય સ્ટાર્ટિંગ ફ્રોમ એ ટુ બી, બી ટુ સી, સી ટુ એન્ડ અગેન રીચ એ. ધીસ ઇઝ વન રાઉન્ડ ઇઝ કમ્પ્લીટ. હી ટેક્સ અ 4 રાઉન્ડ. આ રીતે 4 વખત એ રાઉન્ડ મારે છે, એટલે આ 4 વખત પેરીમીટર થઈને એક વખત પહોંચે તો એ 1 ટાઈમ પેરીમીટર. એવા એ 4 રાઉન્ડ લે છે. તો કેટલું એને ટોટલ ડિસ્ટન્સ કવર કરેલું હશે? વેન હી ટેક ધ 1 રાઉન્ડ યુ ગોટ ધ 1 પેરીમીટર. ઇફ હી ટેક્સ અ 2, 3 એન્ડ 4 રાઉન્ડ સો યુ ગોટ ધ પેરીમીટર ઇઝ અ 4 ટાઈમ મોર ધેન ધ ઓરિજિનલ પેરીમીટર. સો હી ટેક્સ અ 4 રાઉન્ડ. સો હાઉ મેની ડિસ્ટન્સ હી વુડ કવર? લુક એટ હિયર. યસ
9600 થાય કે
એવું?
એક 9600 આન્સર કેવું કઈક આવે કે નથી આવે પૂછો હું.
જોઈએ
ઓકે. હા તો કયો મને
ચલો કહી દઉં. ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ હિયર વી કેન ફાઇન્ડ ધ પેરીમીટર, બટ ઇટ ઇઝ અ 4 ટાઈમ પેરીમીટર. સો હી કવર્ડ ટોટલ ડિસ્ટન્સ ઇઝ 4 રાઉન્ડ. ઓકે સો ઇટ્સ અ 4 ટાઈમ પેરીમીટર. વાય એ મલ્ટીપ્લાય ધ 4? બીકોઝ હી ટેક ધ 4 રાઉન્ડ. એ 3-4 વખત ચક્કર લગાવે છે ને, એટલે 4 ટાઈમ પેરીમીટર. એક વખત ચક્કર લગાવે તો 1 ટાઈમ. હવે પછી 4 આટા મારે છે આપણી જેમ નવરો છે બહુ. સો ધીસ ઇઝ 4. Formula of the perimeter for the rectangle is 2L plus P. 2 into 4 is 8. 8 into L plus P. Put the value of L and B is what? Here you have L is 75 and B is 32. It's 75 meter plus 32 meter.
Madam.
Yes.
Look of final answer away.
Have a final answer. 1 minute.
5, 6.
1 minute khobrija. 107 meter. Now chalo hai final answer lakhao.
8, 5, 6. Look on minute.
8, 5, 6. Right. The final answer is total distance covered by him is 856 meter. Jo ek 4 ચક્કર લગાવે તો આટલું એક ટોટલ ડિસ્ટન્સ કવર્ડ કરશે. સો ધીસ આર ધ આન્સર. ફર્સ્ટ ઓફ ઓલ વી કેન ફાઇન્ડ ધ ટોટલ કોસ્ટ. then we can find the total distance. So clear, student? Any doubt about such question? Okay. Yes. Now the next question is, these two question homework ko abhi do. Look at this question. A floor of a room is 8 meter long and 6 meter wide. Ek rectangle che, rectangle floor che, jeni lambai ane pohrai apeli che, 8 meter lambo ane 6 meter pohro. It's covered by a square tiles. E rectangle inda je tiles che, square che. Each tiles is 0.8 meter. Then you can find the number of tiles you required and find the total cost tiling it at the rate of $7 per tiles. Ek tiles ne lagadvano kharch apelo che to aka floor ni andar ape ketli tiles lagadvi padse ane badi tiles lagadvano kharch ketlo che to chalo avarse ke gadambu. हेलो चलो गणाई दो क्या पछि खोट टेंशन ले से पर थोड़ी स्पीड नी अंदर ऑल स्टूडेंट प्लीज फोकस ऑन इट. एक रेक्टेंगल रूम छे हेलो फ्लोर आ रीते आपेलो छे ए फ्लोर नी लंबाई आपेली छे 8 मीटर एनी पहड़ाई आपेली छे 6 मीटर. अबे एने कीधु छे आ रेक्टेंगल रूम नी अंदर ए लोको टाइल्स पाथरे छे अने टाइल्स छे ने स्क्वायर छे रेक्टेंगल नथी टाइल्स छे अंदर पाथरी ने स्क्वायर छे आनी लंबाई आप स्क्वायर नी तो बधी बाजू सरखी होय ने तो आनी लेंथ आपेली छे स्क्वायर माटे आपणे ए यूज करीए छे अ टाइल्स नी लेंथ आपेली छे ए इज इक्वल टू 8 मीटर 8 ने 0.8 मीटर टाइल्स नी लेंथ गिवन छे ए इज इक्वल टू 0.8 मीटर હવે આખા રૂમ ની અંદર टाइल्स पाथरवी छे एक टाइल्स ने आपने आपे 10 टाइल्स ने ना आपे तो आ रूम नी अंदर टाइल्स पाथरवी होय तो शू करसु आपणे जे पेलो एग्जांपल जे रीते गणेलो हो तो एज रीते छे कई चेंज नथी तो पहला बन्ने नो एरिया फाइंड करे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कैन फाइंड द बोथ ऑफ एरियाज. So first of all, you can find the area of the room. In your room is in rectangle form. So formula of the rectangle is L into B. So it gives to you 6 into 8. 8 into 6 has 6 into 8. It's a 48 meter square. So the area of the room is 40 meter square. Now area of the tiles is 4 tiles. So square no formula a square. So 0.8 square. 0.8 means 0.8 square or 0.64 meter square. आपने मिली के एक टाइल्स लंबाई पहुंचाई अटली छे, एक टाइल्स 0.64 मीटर स्क्वायर स्पेस रोके छे, तो आखा रूम नी अंदर कितनी टाइल्स ने रिक्वायर्ड थसे, जो तो तुम्हारे खाली त्रिराशि मांडवानी रहसे। वन टाइल ऑक्यूपाइड सम स्पेस एंड दिस स्पेस इज 0.64 मीटर स्क्वायर एंड आई वांट टू अप्लाई दिस टाइल ऑन दिस फुल एरिया एंड द एरिया ऑफ दिस फुल रूम इज 48 मीटर स्क्वायर। This is your 48 meter square. You just take the cross multiplication. So you got the total tiles.
Madam. 75 away. Total tiles.
Yes, 48 into 1 divided by 0.64. So 48 ने 0.64 थी डिवाइड करो, you got the 75 tiles. So you require the 75 tiles. Now the first question is enough, finished. How many tiles you require? That you require the 75 tiles to apply the whole wall. Second is red. So the per tile length is 7 per meter. Here we can find the whole area. So how much? Per tile length is given to you.
Okay,
body tiles no kharcho. Apne have square feet nahi charo.
525.
Is it mamol? આપેલો છે રેટ વન ટાઈલ $7. One tile takes us $7. So you have a 75 tile. How many dollars you require? Just take the cross multiplication. So the total cost is $75 into $7. So 75 into 7 is 525. Very good. $525. So this is your answer. Hope you clear. So first of all, you can just find the area of the room and the tiles. Room is square root, rectangle, and the tiles is square. So both of you using, you can find the total tiles, and one tiles rate is given. So you are able to find the 75 tiles rate. So these are the total cost. Now the last example, you can try yourself in this homework. Okay, answer is given to you. Now our aim is finished. Today we can calculate the tutorial number. We just take the screenshot. And all the students be ready for the present. Today I'm stopped here. Your tutorial number 2.1 is finished. all the students be ready for the present. This is your last question in your homework. It's really easy. All the students unmute yourself. Ready for the, be ready for the present. Number one.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Number two. Number three.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Now you are free to me. You can go and take your work. Four number.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Five. Six.
Present, ma'am.
Seven. Eight.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. Nine. Ten.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 11. 12. 13. 14.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 15.
Present, ma'am.
Okay. 16. 17.
Present, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, 16 present.
16 present. Okay, Nikita. Done. Chalo. 19. 20. 21.
Present.
Okay, 22.
Ma'am, present. Sir, network issue, sir.
Okay, bhale, chalo. So today I've stopped here. Any student have a network issue, just put their attendance in chat box. I'm collecting from there. Have a good day. You have any questions, so please share with me. Stay at home. Have a good day.